Breathing deeply now. Each breath bringing you into a greater sense of relaxing. In and out. Feeling your stomach relax as you breathe. Letting your shoulders drop. Breathing, releasing, relaxing. Calm, comfortable. As you breathe, feel this moment. It is unlike any other moment in your life. It is free from stress. It is free from tension. It is calm. You alone are living in this moment, without stress or strain. No thing bothers you. You are breathing in this moment. Only this moment remains. There is nothing else. Only the breath in this moment. Only that. Only your breath. You have no need to feel tight. No desire to feel anxiety. There is no stress within your stomach. Breathe into your stomach muscles. Let them relax and drop down. Feel how wonderful it is to not hold your muscles tightly. Letting them relax naturally. Much as a baby or young child does. So it is natural for you. It is the way you are meant to live. There is no strain. There are no constraints. Your life is natural and flowing. All tension, lack of ease, tightness, control are flowing out of your body. At last you know there is no danger in your life. There is nothing to fear. There is nothing to harm you. You are free and you are safe. Right here in this moment. There is no thing to pay attention to. Only your breath and your relaxed stomach. And now feel your relaxed shoulders. Feel how they like to drop down. They carry no burden. They are free. Free with your life and free with your mind and heart. Safety, freedom, release are yours. In this moment. Whatever changes may come in your life, let them come. You need do nothing about them. You need not pay attention to them right now. All you are in this moment is your breath. It carries you into the next moment and then the next. Only this. Nothing else. Only your breath. Safely. Securely. No reaction. No need to respond. No thing except your breath. All of the previous stresses in your life are floating away. You do not have to watch them go. They are simply floating away because you are not paying attention to them. Let them go. Let the nerves within your body feel the release of these stressful causes. Feel how alive your nerves and then your body becomes when no thing is holding. No thing binding. Only you. Only your breath. All else is simply floating away. Let it go. Let it go. No longer do you react to situations in your life. The sources of stress and tension in your life do not have your attention any longer. They are not important. They were never important. You only thought they were. Now, as you breathe, you know they are not. Let them go. They do not belong to you. They never did. And now you know that. There is no tension in your life. There is no stress in your life. You have released all times and places that previously brought stress and tension into your life. It no longer has room to live with you. Now you know you do not have to react to the actions of others. They do what they do. It has no importance in your life. This is your choice. You choose to be free. Free from stress. Free from tension. Free from anxiety and sorrow. You are free. You have freed yourself. Now all of your decisions in life are ones of joy. If you begin to feel your body tighten, if you feel your stomach begin to hold, if your shoulders begin to pull up, then you know you are experiencing a signal. The signal is saying, "This is not for me." You do not react to it. You simply turn away and, taking a deep breath, You relax into your body, releasing any desire to have any reaction at all. Simply knowing, this is not for me. The one word that your mind repeats over and over as you breathe is free. You are free from fear, released from tension, relieved from stress. You feel no anger, you feel no emotion that does not make you feel relaxed, delicious, happy to be alive. Now, as you breathe, you know that you create your freedom. You make yourself free in every moment. Every moment is a moment of freedom for you. You are not constrained by stress or tension. They have no place in your life. They are strangers to you. You do not let them inside the house of your body. The only emotions that pass through the doorway of you are ones creating joy, peace, harmony, and happiness. You are free.